edhe brenda 5 vitesh kam pasur 4 jetë të humbura në familje. Dhe jetojnë bashkë me zonjën, edhe me njëtin edhe mbesën, të cilët janë fëmijët e vajzës që nuk jeton më. Të që kushtet e fëtisë.
The second question is the donation that you have made for Albania, it will be managed by you yourself or by the government?
No, it's going to be managed by me, not by the government. It's really sad what's happening here, so that's why I came here. I was in the middle. I'm still on tour right now in the United States. You know, we have 66 shows, and tomorrow I have a show in Chicago. So my day off, I came here. I raised money with my fans, and that's why I wanted to come to see to meet the Musa family and to see the house. So we met with the architect, and we're building houses and we're creating the budgets, and hopefully we raise more money and build more houses. So right now we've raised enough money for 2 houses. So hopefully we can raise more.
Albanians are very helpful, thankful for you.
Of course, thank
you
very much. My country, so yeah. Thank you.
Mbesa, do të përqafoj që po someone to hug you because you're building the house.
Thank you.
Very, very happy.
Mbesa, how old
are you?
I'm 16. Oh, I'm are you sleeping in the tent?
Yes.
Really? And are you in a school right now?
No.
No? Huh?
Nope.
Okay. Well, I hope you have a nice place to sleep.
Thank you. Thank you so much.